We're joined right now here on the Ford postgame show by RSL defender Chris Wingert. And Chris, this was really a wide open back and forth game in the first 45 minutes. They kind of got you guys on a counter and it was 2-1, but it seemed like everything really changed when Tony got that second yellow in the second half.
Yeah, I thought we were playing pretty good in the first half, to be honest with you. Obviously need to correct some mistakes, but I felt like their goals were really against the run of play. And so at halftime, we were a little bit disappointed, but positive about the way we were playing and just trying to encourage each other to keep pressing and not to get too impatient, but we felt like the goals were going to come.
Hey Chris, coming into tonight's match, you knew it was going to be difficult. You know Portland's been gunning for you guys for a while. What was the talking points for you guys inside the locker room in terms of how you wanted to prepare, how you guys wanted to come out?
Just to play our game, and I thought we did a pretty good job of that. We were getting forward, getting chances, putting balls on net, scored a goal. Our set pieces looked dangerous. I thought we did a lot of things right, and unfortunately gave up a goal on a set piece, and then against a run of play on one of our set pieces.
Chris, 6-2-6 as you guys head into the World Cup break. I know it's not technically a break because you've got Open Cup coming up, but from league play, does this come at a good time for you guys?
Maybe. It'll be nice to get a little bit of a break and support our guys in the World Cup, obviously. It'll be nice to have them back in a few weeks. But a lot of times after a loss, you want to get right back out there. So,
Chris, thanks.
Thanks for having me, guys.
Chris Wingert with us here on the Ford Postgame Show.